a genre of thought. Some few music, known as New Age, emerged from several conflicting trends in popular music in the 1960s and 1970s. It originated on one level from the electronic music, sometimes referred to as space music of the late 1960s. New Age music grew out of the dissatisfaction of some musicians with the pervasive influence of technology in contemporary music. These musicians made an attempt to return to simpler ways of making music, and began writing and recording peaceful and oppressive pieces, mainly for acoustic guitar and piano. These two trends paradoxically combined to form what would be known as New Age music. New Age music is typically abstract and soothing, often incorporating natural sounds like wind, birds, or the sound of crashing ocean waves. Frequently, New Age music is intended to accompany meditation, massage therapy, or yoga. Atmosphere is generally emphasized over form or traditional notions of musicality. New Age music incorporates a spectrum of sounds from natural recordings like wind song and thunderstorms to studio recorded patterns like ethereal vocals and songs, drifting synthesizer tones with anecdotal evidence and some scientific studies show shoot the parasympathetic nervous system. In fact, some record labels rather than identifying the music they release as New Age, prefer to label it music for spa and relaxation, believing it speaks more accurately to the music's purpose and benefits. Do New Age and sound healing originally emerged out of the West? Discovery of a subsequent obsession with Eastern spirituality, yoga, and nutrition in the 1950s and 1960s. The relation between the two is not always crystal clear.